Do you want a good life? And you must be thinking, Shubham, who doesn't want a good life? And when I say good life, it means abundance in every aspect of your life. It may be money, it may be family, it may be happiness, it may be freedom. And everything in your life is in abundance. That is a great life. So if you want to have that life, it doesn't come easy. For that, you need to pay the price today in order to become a great personality, in order to have life which you desire for. Most of the time, people do not understand this and they fall for instant gratification. They fall for short-term benefits, which creates obstacles for them in order to move ahead in life. They feel that, why should I work now when other people are enjoying? Why should I spend my nights spending on my business idea? They think, why should I put so much energy now when other friends are roaming around, they are visiting other countries? Why should I do so much hard work even after my job? Why should I go ahead and take extra step because no one else is doing? But if you want to create a life for yourself which you desire for, you need to pay the price today in order to become a great personality, in order to become replica of a person who you admire the most. I am very much sure that a person you admire has seen so much difficult time. That person has spent so many sleepless nights working on their dreams. And because of that, they have a good life now. So if you want to have a good life, my question to you is, are you ready to pay the price today in order to have a great life tomorrow? I hope this video will help you to analyze your situation and ask yourself a question, whether am I ready to pay the price today? Thank you so much. Bye-bye.